Hi, welcome to Robojax. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use this 16-key keypad, alphanumeric keypad. It's flexible, and it has 8 pins here. So the 8 pins, so we have 16 keys, but 8 pins. So from left, pin 1, 2, 3, up to 8. But when you are connecting it to the board, so this will be connected from starting from pin 2, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 9. So here I've connected them from pin 2 to 9 on the Arduino board. And here is the code that I have. I've modified a code that was available without some of the other features. So when you press 1 or 3 or 6, here you can see all the result is displayed. So based on the pressing of a key, you decide what to do. So the code for this will be available in the description. You can download and add it to the library, and then you can run it. A keypad needs a keypad.h, that's a header. You have to download it. So because the keypad is 4x4, we just said here, we say 4x4, these two, you do not touch it. Here you don't touch anything because this is the order of the keyboard, the appearance of the key on the line. So we have 4 rows and 4 columns. When I press A, press A, 4 or something. So you can detect it here if the person has pressed 4. So put it as a character, and here we can just say so we can now, this way we can just detect if 4 is pressed. But you see now 2 or any of those will not do anything. But when I say 4, it says key 4 is pressed here. So based on the detecting of a key, instead of printing this, you can do something, turning on something or sending a text, or like, let's say if you have a camera, you can take a picture or make a motor to rotate or something else. So based on a combination of keys that somebody presses or the key is pressed, you can do something. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please thumb up the video and share it. I appreciate it.